change the YouTube name, but it's supposed to be Bananas.
He hasn't quite figured it out.
Yeah, I just put Bananas with Farming Sim, but I'm gonna figure it out how to change it.
When you can fully change it, then you will.
Yeah, when I fully can change it, I will. But from now on, it's Bananas. If you watch my YouTube
video. We will try to accomplish the name changing. Tomorrow.
Yes, tomorrow we will accomplish the name changing.
Hopefully. I'm not guaranteeing.
Yeah, we're not guaranteeing we will. But we will try. And then in this episode, we're just listening to a little bit of Eminem. And today...
Hey, dude.
What?
You probably shouldn't listen to Eminem.
Why?
Because it's copyrighted music.
Oh, shh. Forgot. No one could hear that. If you rap, you lose. What if we listen to, like... What kind of music can we listen to? No, I've been playing
music. There you go. How about you sing?
Well, I know one I can play. I got one. Yeah.
Okay. I'm stuck.
Are you really?
Yeah. I don't know how I'm gonna make.
Do you think I could get away with it?
No.
Do you think I should try?
No. Just in case.
I'm not really scared. Good luck.
Oh, I know what I can do.
My cousin's listening.
Meet my pet Timmy.
Meet my pet Timmy.
Hey, Timmy.
Back in your house. Whoa.
Oh, Timmy, why are you break free, Timmy?
Oh no, Timmy. Oh God, it's Billy Bob.
Timmy can't break free.
Remember that from Jackson's got Billy Bob? Timmy. Oh no, it's Billy Bob!
House.
Who's your pet Timmy?
A pinata
night. Came. I just realized something. My pet Timmy is trapped in my door.
You know what, pet Timmy, be free. Be free and be in the wild.
It is so hard to drive this thing.
Kill you, pet Timmy. Pet Timmy wrecked my house. Now I'm gonna wreck pet Timmy. Oh no, I'm in-
get copyrighted from my cousin listening to that.
You know, you probably won't. I mean, it is just like my family.
It is just what?
It's just family. Besides, you're a small channel, so.
Watch me do this, and like. What? Yeah. Semi-rules! Yeah! You know what? Screw it, I'm not pulling this baby in. I'm gonna go driver! Oh crap, wrong button. Let's go! Woo! Yeah! Wait a minute, I got an idea. I'm gonna go pick up a vehicle. Which one of these should I pick up? Wait, never mind. Which one of these should I go pick up? Because I can pick up all of them. Oh god, what happened? Oh god, no, don't, no. Raphael. Which one should I pick out of these four trucks? And I'll go pick it up. First one, the second one, the third one, or the fourth? Who's watching my broadcast?
Oh, he's back for revenge. Ow. I need some time to rest. Ow.
Oh. Raphael. Which one of these should I pick?
It would try to pop and, like, hurt me. Pop them. I almost started crying.
Wait, whoever's watching my broadcast, comment below which one of these trucks should I go pick up?
What trucks are
they? Oh, just those four that are on there. Wait, so post in the comments which vehicle I should get right now.
Ooh,
Wait, dude. Wait, are you still making a broadcast?
Yeah.
Whenever you end it, let me know. Because I think you can play this with me.
I have to run. Stop. Let me run.
You guys, post in the, whoever's watching, post in the comments which of these four trucks, what trucks I should be, because I'm getting thirsty. Four of these vehicles I should buy.
You've been saying that for like 2 minutes now.
I know. Whoever. Oh. SpongeBob impressions.
What?
Never mind.
You can't deny it. The Loud House is one of the most popular Nickelodeon cartoons of 2016 and 2017. 2017, the cartoon explores the chaotic lives of the Loud family. Ever wondered what those kids will look like when they grow up? Just wait until you see Lori.
Love watching our videos, but looking for a more ad-free browsing experience? Take your video viewing to the next level and sign up for the premium network. You'll get the first peek at the newest content from not only the richest, but Screen Rant, the Taco, the Sports Dirt, the Things, and many more. Thousands of your favorite videos in one place is a no-brainer. Click here to be the first in line for the premium.
Can you not?
Give this video a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe if you love The Loud House. Today, we're checking out 10 Loud House characters, all grown up. Lisa Loud. You might have noticed we didn't introduce the 15-month-old Lily Loud, and that's because we want to see her grow up on the actual show. So let's start with Lisa, the second youngest of the bunch. We all know that Lisa Loud is an exceptionally intelligent 4-year-old. Remember the time she made a portal that connected the world of Fairly Odd Parents to the world of the Loud House? Now, some fans are petitioning for a similar crossover with SpongeBob SquarePants, and we bet Lisa can make it all happen. Lisa is a kindergarten student, but she's so advanced for her age, she can also teach at a university. She is known for her typical, "Don't mess with my things" face, which we've also seen on Dexter from Dexter's Laboratory. Check out what the 4-year-old Lisa would look like as an 11-year-old. It's 7 years later, and Lisa still has her famous look, but she seems a lot taller. Her short hair is now long, and put in a ponytail. We bet she's just too busy inventing new things to get her hair cut. This awesome illustration belongs to a talented DeviantArt user, Seabart, who is a devoted Loud House fan. Wonder
More kinds of crab than ever, only during Crab Fest. Red Lobster, now this.
It's a good joke. I get all the clothes I want, then. Yeah.
The first Cars movie hit the big screens in 2006, and the franchise immediately took over the world. Almost 11 years later, we finally got to see Lightning McQueen and the rest of his gang in action again. But wait until you see what Lightning McQueen looks like in real life. Give this video a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button if you love Cars. Now fasten your seatbelts because we're about to show you 10 Cars characters in real life. Doc Hudson. Let's start with the car whose racing days are long behind him, but he still manages to steal every scene in the movie. Doc is one of the oldest cars. That doesn't really slow him down. His first race dates back to 1951, and although Doc is
now... I'll see you guys. Make sure you smash that like button in the face. And like a boss.
But you should definitely
just kidding.
Because you'll fall in love.
Don't tell Jack Stupid Guy I said
Doc
that.
Hudson is based on the
and I'll see all you guys
is a tribute to the car.
And the next